They stole the train while the passengers and conductors were eating breakfast. They thought they would get away until they saw two Southern generals approaching on foot.
They managed to hold them off for miles.